here, now, in this present moment. Let's bring our attention and awareness to the concept of frustration. Life sometimes does not go our way. This is something that we all tend to feel frustrated by. But let's try and explore how we are processing this sensation and emotion. Typically, frustration often tends to result in sensations of unfulfillment. This frustration, unfulfillment, may result in burnout. Frustration may be the precipitant to each. Being mindful in this moment, as you bring your attention and awareness to your breath, try and bring your focus inwards. Shining a light on how compassionate we are. Focus on the happiness that you bring from within to every moment of your life. Try to visualize it here and now in this very present moment. All the things that bring you joy. Somewhere within our bodies, our subconscious and conscious minds tend to compartmentalize emotion. In this next exercise, try and hone in, bringing your awareness and attention to your breathing. Try and visualize yourself bringing in pure, clean, nurturing oxygen into your system. As you exhale, visualize frustration leaving your system. As you begin this process, notice that you are beginning to feel more neutral as you visualize this frustration leaving your system. continue on with your breath cycle. Noticing the release of frustration. As a dark cloud, leaving your system, away from you, and with each rejuvenated inhalation, notice the joy happiness, compassion now fulfilling your system. Allow for this brightness to permeate your being. Being accepted in your consciousness and subconsciousness.